What do you think about this new bridge being opened up?
It's beautiful. Wonderful. I came all the way from Gippsland just to be here.
It'd be nice to have no more delays, that's for sure.
Oh, yeah. After trying to go backwards and forwards all the time like we've been built.
It's going to be a great asset, as long as they made it wide enough, machinery and everything that to get across.
Yeah.
We're in a rural area here and really need it.
Thank you very much. It's welcome to everybody here, and I join in thanking Bruce Baxter for the welcome to country, and I acknowledge all the traditional owners of our land and their elders who may be with us today. This is a special day for everybody, and that's evidenced by the large number of people that have gone out of their way to be here with us today. Well, what a great day it is. What a sunny, lovely, sunny day to celebrate one of the most important pieces of infrastructure that will come your way. Bridges to river towns are important. Bridges unite communities. They keep them together. They keep people in touch with one another, and they take the produce that they produce off to markets either here in capital cities or overseas. So they are crucial to the social and economic well-being of your community. It was an interesting and creative construction technique that tested the faith of the local community, but the designers and the road authorities and the builders were always confident that it would work.
It's a very, very important day for the Robinvale and Euston communities. Well, over 100 years ago, prior to Federation, parked on either side of this bridge would have been customs officers collecting duties and collecting tariffs and checking papers for people moving between the colonies of Victoria and New South Wales. And that's how far we've come as a nation in that time, and it was one of the reasons at the time that we established, in advance of the celebration of the Centenary Federation, the Federation Fund. And the decision-making process at the time focused on a number of bridges along the Murray River, linking Victoria and New South Wales to be the epitome of what had happened in the development of the federal structure in Australia. And generations to come in this region will benefit from this investment in the local area. Thank you very much.
Are you feeling fenced with the smoke?
We are. It's a very important part of today, the smoking ceremony. It indicates the custodianship of the land, the Indigenous community of Provida.
Yeah. Couldn't catch you, those blokes, could you? They wouldn't kept them going. That's right, I didn't let him catch you.
Come.
Opening this.
Did you drive up?
Bridge.
Did you drive up or in the chair?
Today.
Oh,
I feel honoured
really
to be asked to do it.
Well, this is the first car to cross the bridge. If we can get it going.
Thank you.
not widely known is that the Victorian Minister for Agriculture, Bob Cameron, used to live here as a boy, and he used to jump off the old bridge. So we're issuing a challenge to Mark Vaile to follow that.
It's lovely. Beautiful, lovely.
After 51 years that I've been here, that's what it is.
You don't live here anymore.
No, I don't live here anymore, but I've known this here for 51 years.
Yeah, no, it's good.
Oh, look, it's been the best experience of my life in construction, civil construction. It's absolutely fantastic. The people, have a look at this environment, man. I mean, every day, you don't hear construction workers looking and talking about bridges, you know, rivers. Sunsets. Sunsets and sunrises on this bridge have been unbelievable. Best of my life. It's just been a privilege to work on this bridge. Absolutely. Absolutely.
We've been working on this building and design and building for about the last 2.5 years. So it's been a long process for me, right from back at the start, developing the options, right through now to us walking on the bridge. So very pleasing.